हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल हाई वोगो। इट्स साइन। दिस इज अगस्त वीकली रीडिंग। दिस इज जनरल। मे आर मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइज फॉर सगाइस। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन वोगो। मैसेजेस फॉर यू, messages for Virgo. Under the deck, Ten of Cups, Chariot, Four of Cups, and Four of Pentacles. So, Virgo, you are holding back, and there is some missed opportunity. You are missing someone. You are feeling alone, and there is very slow movement. Something is very slow. Maybe the relationship between you and your person is very slow, and you are wishing for this happiness. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Page of Wands, Queen of Pentacles and King of Wands. So there was some communication between you and your person, but your total focus is on your inner strength and your total focus is on your money, because Queen of Pentacles, you started focusing on your abundance and you want to take your power back. For some, maybe your person is a player in and out of your life. I think there are some stability issues here, and for some third party involved. So the present, Ten of Swords, Two of Cups and Ten of Wands. Yeah, there is love for sure. It's a mutual. But at the same time, there are some issues between, because Ten of Wands and Ten of Swords, you are very, very tired right now, Virgo. Maybe for some, the same situation or the same cycle repeating between you and your person again and again. And you only the person always taking care of this relationship. Your person is always taking, not giving in return. And they're in and out of your life. So you're feeling overburdened. You're feeling stuck. You are very, very tired. Then future, the Hangman, the Empress and Nine of Swords. So you're feeling stuck and you are getting a lot of thoughts regarding your person. You can't sleep at night times. Your sleep patterns are disturbing. But you are working to come out of this situation, because the Empress, you want to be in this energy. In future, you are working on yourself to come out of this situation. And there is some spiritual awakening also. So there is love and it's mutual, but at the same time there are some issues involved in this connection. So let's see your person current feelings and their intentions, Virgo. And the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Virgo, their current feelings and intentions. Four of Cups. Six of Pentacles, Eight of Wands, and their intentions. Okay, I want clarification card for Queen of Pentacles. Okay, Six of Cups, Six of Pentacles, his temperance. Maybe the person involved in this connection could be Sagittarius. So under the deck, Queen of Wands, Page of Pentacles, Two of Cups and Three of Cups. Yeah, it's a mutual love, and your person want reconciliation with you if you are in separation. If you are not in separation, they want to fix things with you, and there is communication is coming. If they did hurt you something, they want to say apology and they want to take action. Yes. And for some, your person is very dominative in nature. So their current feelings, Four of Cups, Six of Pentacles and Eight of Wands. सिक्स ऑफ पेंटिकल्स क्लैरिफिकेशन कार्ड इज टेम्परेंस. दे आर फीलिंग अलोन, दे मिसिंग यू सो मच. आई थिंक यू बोथ आर ऑन द सेम पेज. आई थिंक योर पर्सन बीइंग वेरी पेशेंट इन दिस रिसेंट टाइम्स एंड दे वॉन्ट टू ऑफर इक्वल गिव एंड टेक बिकॉज इन पास्ट देर इज नो कोलेबोरेशन बिटवीन यू एंड योर पर्सन एंड दे थिंकिंग अबाउट टू कम्युनिकेट विथ यू. देर इज लॉट्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन इज कमिंग एंड देर इज लॉट्स ऑफ चेंजेस आर कमिंग एंड देर इंटेंशन क्वीन ऑफ पेंटिकल्स पेज ऑफ सोर्ड्स एंड फाइव ऑफ पेंटिकल्स. क्वीन ऑफ पेंटिकल्स क्लैरिफिकेशन कार्ड इज सिक्स ऑफ कप्स. दे आर थिंकिंग अबाउट यू अलॉट, लॉट ऑफ थिंकिंग. मे बी देर थिंकिंग अबाउट मैरिज. And page of swords, lot of spying is going. And lots of your kids also involved in this connection. And five of pentacles. Definitely they are suffering in silence. They are missing you so much. Yeah. There is text is coming. Definitely they will make action very soon, Virgo. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Knight of Wands with the World, under the deck Four of Pentacles, Hanged Man and Five of Swords. So issues involved, maybe in past they are having hard time to express their feelings, but right now they're very passionate about you and they want to express their feelings because communication is coming and some cycles are going to end between you and your person. I think stability in money is coming for you, Virgo. Wow, you are working on your finances and you will be in this energy, no more dependent on anyone. You will stand by your power no matter what happens. And Two of Pentacles under the deck, Knight of Cups and Nine of Cups. Your wish fulfillment, maybe for some you are juggling. But it is only temporary energy and someone brand is coming, someone brand new person is coming into your life. For some you have options. So let's see mutual energies, Virgo. Yeah, some trust issues. Maybe someone is sneaky in this connection and the person involved in this connection could be Leo. And some decision making. Maybe for someone in this connection going through some legal issues. Magician, Seven of Pentacles and Queen of Wands. Some manifesting. Someone is manifesting the other person in this connection. Definitely in future there will be some decision making from both sides. And you both are working on your inner strengths. But they are very passionate about you. And they want to communicate with you. They're thinking about you a lot. They're missing you so much. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Virgo. Finances and career. I'm crazy about you. Decision time. Finances and career. I'm crazy about you and decision time. These are the messages from your person. And so let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you. Adjustments are required. Even though for some there will be reconciliation, then also there are some adjustments are required. Third quarter moon. A fiery climax approaches, full moon in Aries. Yeah. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.